Mahara.
Oh, yes, yes, Mahara. This is only the temporary phone card. I use this for temporary because some important matter I want to talk with you about.
Yes.
Mr. Mahara, how is the status right now in Nepal? I know there's a next election coming up. Do you think it will be a result?
It is very near, but right now it is also not clear.
Okay. What's holding up? Is the Mao going to get enough seats, you think?
No, no chance.
No chance, huh?
We are trying, but it is so difficult.
I see. What's causing the problem to not have enough seats?
What? Maybe because we have maybe 10 to 15 is already, but maybe 50, around 50.
You need an additional 50, huh?
Yes, 50.
Yes, and Mr. Mahara, what kind of a help could help you to get the 50 seats?
You know, listen, Banta. You know, because that is most difficult task because the South Center, they are guided control to them. So it is first thing. It is necessary to neutralize South. Second thing is some of the money. Also needed your tip.
What's the amount you were talking about?
I cannot say clear. It must be discussed with our chairman.
I see. Mr. Mahara, I have one of my friends who was thinking about to help.
Yes.
And he's wondering, but he cannot travel to Nepal. So he's wondering if there's a possible we can set up a meeting somewhere else.
Where is this convenience?
Do you think Hong Kong is possible for you?
With whom he want to meet?
For this matter, only you and Mr. Chairman. No, nobody else. No.
But one thing is that it is a very humor because very difficult to move here and there to our chairman. When he go to the Hong Kong, everybody the propagate because he is the MP, a prime minister, and he is the candidate of the prime minister also.
Yes, we understand. So we're wondering if you can represent him to meet with my friend.
Yes, I'm ready. I am ready everywhere. I can go here and there. But but this message can be sent. This message must be sent to him, to our Prachanda. If you send the message to Prachanda, it is difficult to you, then he can give me all authority.
Okay, this is our plan, Mr. Mahara. We are thinking about to meet you first to talk about detail, like how to help the Mao to get the 50 seats in some...
The most important place is if you have the China. China means in the Chengdu.
Oh, in China...
Chengdu is really best place. Nobody know.
But this is very very sensitive, and then we don't want to have anything to do with the current the government, if you know what I mean.
Then Singapore is another place.
Where is Singapore? Singapore or Hong Kong?
Hong Kong, there is so much, a lot of Nepalese. And they do, but Singapore is... more best.
So you prefer Singapore better, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, let me talk to my friend, okay? And maybe
and
at
maybe
the same time
Hong Kong also maybe
total model.
Because what happened is my friend is
this evening I will call to you, okay?
Okay. Can you let me know the possibility for Hong Kong in the next few days?
In this phone?
Yes, I was waiting for your call by this number, okay?
Please, from your source, you must resend this message to our chairman, okay?
You want me to talk to let Mr. Chairman know?
I will call. Okay, I will call. Okay.
Thank you.
Mr. Mahara?
Yes, good morning.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay, how about yourself?
I am fine. And you?
Good. I'm okay, I'm good, thank you. I thought you were going to call me back yesterday, Mr. Mahara.
Who?
I thought you were call me back yesterday.
Yesterday evening, I cannot call to you, so just I am calling this morning.
Okay.
So according to your suggestion, I have talked with my chairman.
Okay.
And we have also discussed one thing is that someone is also talking with our chairman. That is correct?
I don't know from my side. So far from my side, only my friend, me, and Mr. Chairman. From my side, I only know this four person know this thing going on.
Okay. But he has not concrete, only this is rules. I have discussed with my chairman and he say I would need. Because the election is only now only the 4 day rest, only
yes.
4 days. After the 4 days, there is the election.
Yes.
So for this minimum from our side, minimum 50 members needs. For 50 members, if we cost them, then they need minimum 10 million Nepalese rupees. Nepalese, this is not I am calling to the dollar or Nepalese rupees, you know.
10 million rupees.
10 million means in Nepalese, 1 crore per person. This is it means 1.5 and I have not convert it in dollar.
You said that 10 million per person, right?
10 million per person, this is Nepalese currency.
Yes, I understand. So that would be somewhere about 100 lakh, right?
Yes.
100 lakh per person, okay.
Yes, 100 lakh rupees, Nepalese rupees, yes, that is correct. Nepalese 100 rupees.
100 lakh, okay, alright. And, let me see. And then, do you think, the friend that I mentioned, you met before, but I don't want to mention his name over the phone, just for his own protection. And, Mr. Mahara, if he can come up with some kind of help, but he want to talk to you first because in a lot of detail he needs to know and to his superior. So that's why I will wonder if you will be able to pay a visit in Hong Kong.
Yes, it is okay, but Hong Kong is there is so many Nepalese.
For other countries, when we go to that, he would need a special visa applied, a travel visa, and that will bring people's attention. That's what he doesn't want. But for Hong Kong, he can go there. Nobody will know from here, so.
Sure, I don't care when.
Well, we're open anytime, but when for you, when will be a good time?
But it is only 4 days because it need before 4 days, but I will try to tomorrow.
Okay.
Today.
No, sir. You need to. How long you need to stay in Hong Kong? One night.
Yes, one night is sufficient.
Okay. We can go anytime. So it's really up to you. Wherever you can go, you can go.
So I call to this 12 o'clock in Nepalese time in this afternoon. Okay.
No problem.
Maybe I will go this evening also. I can
go. Oh, okay.
For discussion to me, it's not sensitive, but I can arrange a meeting in another site. Another site means site of just I called another name. And please see my email. Please open after 10 minutes, okay?
Yes, I'm going to a meeting, so I probably will be able to check my email around 10 a.m. Italy time.
Okay, please open your email in 10 a.m., okay?
Yes, and Mr. Mahara, if you can go to Hong Kong, you just need to tell me the place where I can pick you up, and then we will arrange the meeting place, okay?
Okay.
Okay.